Wilson's going to take a big penalty here. Wilson's going to take a penalty here.
He's barking at the ref the whole way. With 10.4 to go in the period.
And you see Hronek down just outside the bench there, the Detroit Red Wings. I'm sure he's going to go right off the ice here with only 10.4 left. Wilson came across, and it's going to be a kneeing penalty that they're going to dole out to Wilson. Here he comes, and there it is. Knee, mostly skate on skate, that upends their fine young defenseman. So Wilson will head off to the box on a minor for knee.
It looked like he kept his knee straight. Usually kneeing, you have to bow it out.
It looked like it was toe on toe more than knee on knee on that play.
Usually when kneeing is the call, you see the knee bow out to create the hit.
Here Wilson's it is, right one more. Knee. He's looking to crunch him right in the chest, and the reason there's contact